The MSOR program starts off with a core in optimization, deterministic models, stochastic models, simulation, probability and statistics, which forms the core that will then be taken and refined through electives in different areas.
The MS program in operations research has five concentration areas: financial and managerial applications of OR, business analytics, logistics and supply chain management, as well as two concentration areas in optimization and applied probability.
And many people ask what operations research is. My definition is that it's applying the techniques and methodologies of science and engineering to non-traditional engineering problems. It's inherently very multidisciplinary, and that leads us to different areas and also to collaborations with people in other departments at Columbia, such as the business school, the computer science department, the electrical engineering department, earth and environmental studies, civil engineering. So we look widely for different problems, and it's really the role of someone in operations research, you know, to take those problems and model them and turn them into a mathematical problem that we can then use our solution methodologies to come up with interesting insights and help them with those problems.
This is a very strong department. A lot of people are doing some sorts of mathematics, basically.
One of the big areas that we use a lot is probability theory, by which I mean randomness. The computer can actually hand you numbers as if they're truly random. A computer can flip coins for you. And if a computer can flip coins for you, it can build models for you. And that's what's the key to the using probability theory and how we use it here. The other part the department would be strong in is this optimization part, which pretty much means, you know, once you have a problem specified, how do you then solve how to find the best thing to make it work? And students always learn the basics of that kind of methodology too. And those are the two traditionally main OR fields, is optimization and we call it stochastic modeling.
One of the things that an OR degree helps me with is that Columbia is very strong in teaching stochastic processes and the underlying math behind most of the theory behind financial engineering. So it's very, very useful to walk into a big bank or a hedge fund where that's the language that those people speak and be able to communicate in that language with them pretty much from day one.
The nice thing about operations research is that the methodology itself, that is the tools, don't really change much, but the applications keep changing, and it allows us to just move on to a new field and make major advances without having to reinvent the wheel.
After starting at Columbia, I thought I would join the management consulting industry because that's what I thought I was preparing for. But as it turns out, advertising and consulting have this gray area between them now where both these industries are sort of competing for the same clients, and all these skills that I learned for consulting have been transferred over to advertising, and to me is a much more interesting and more fun way of solving problems than I would be doing in consulting.
I work on problems that are broadly centered on computational aspects of optimization and mathematics, both in a fundamental sense, but also applied to societal problems of great impact, such as management of epidemics and the control of power grid blackouts. I want to be able to say that, well, something that I did helps make your life safer. So this is indeed rewarding, and it's very challenging, and it's hard to do, so it incorporates many elements that we're looking for.